Welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you, so the next four videos, I'm going to be showing you guys how to hit the chest, the shoulders, the arms, your abs, and your legs. So those four main exercises we're going to be focusing on. So today is going to be chest and a little bit of rear delts. So four exercises. Let's go.
Hell yeah. Just let me work, man. Just let me work. My head grinding. Yeah. My head grinding. Woo. I told him that I'm out here grinding. I'm out here grinding.
Hey! Hey! Woo. You ain't never heard nothing like this. Let me work. Show me where the mic is. I'm on stage, black shirt and my Tim's. You know how I do it. I ain't playing with you. I've been grinding. Anybody trying to sleep on me? Better do something with your eyelids.
So we make sure you put it in a shape where you're gonna be hitting the lower part of your chest.
I ain't saying I'm the best, but I should be in the top 10. Give me a list of names, I'ma top them. I'm just playing with you, I don't care where the top is. Leave me at the bottom, let me work for it. You ain't never gonna find another rebbe in the game. And tell me that he works more, tell me that he works more. Nah! You might see me with my hoodie up. I ain't leaving till I finish. This industry ain't nothing but a box, but I ain't gonna climb in it. You put me inside a room full of rappers, come back in 5 minutes. I'ma be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that I did it. You do it for fame, we're way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Everybody got a shirt with a stain in it. Some of us will never wear it out though. Let me get it. I guess I don't understand.
There's all these exercises. Doesn't matter how many you're going, 12 to 15. If you can go more, you go more until you feel the pain. So let's go ahead.
This wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking because they heard the name that they really know who I am. Bring the beat down. I got no time for these Hollywood people. I'd rather give time to my fans. You'd rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fam. Yeah. I'm out here grinding, I'm out here grinding. Yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pilot. What's the point in a plane if you don't know how to fly it? Yeah, I'm out here grinding. Okay, okay, okay. I'm out here grinding. Okay, okay, okay. I'm out here grinding. Okay, okay, okay. I'm out here grinding. All I do is grind, all I do is grind.
Rise to the underdog.
Alright guys, so those four exercises. It's mainly working out the shape and the strength. Wow, sweating. Sweats are going into my eyes. Those are good sweats, by the way. So we're gonna be hitting the jumpy rope. So those five exercises, actually. So now four. Let's go ahead.
Like none of y'all. I'm not like one of y'all. I'm from the jungle. I run with the son of God. Yeah, what is you running for? They should be running from me. Most of my family, we don't even speak. I'm getting married in 22 weeks and they still haven't said how I wanted to meet. Huh? I'm not the type to complain. If we don't get it, we try it again. And I'll die for the gang. This fit my blood. They don't like us and we question their mom like,
Why did you allow your kid to like bad music?
Promise I'll do it. I'm trying to give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing. I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. Don't waste time with the centerfolds. I'm alive, it's a miracle. Freestyle, this is middle school. I will battle the principal. We're all black like a funeral. I'm doing me, I don't live for you. Grinding. I'm out here grinding. Okay.
Five exercises. So we're basically hitting the chest today mainly. the whole point of me making this video, guys. Not to show you guys how I look like, but to basically show you guys that to be a truck driver and also stay in shape, because man, I gotta work on my breath. Woo! Anyways, I'm on the road for 2 months at a time sometimes, so I rarely go to the gym. Maybe I go to the gym 5 times a year. So everything I do, this body that you see here, is created right here on my semi truck. If you follow my diet and the exercises, hopefully you'll be in the same shape and maybe in a better shape. So folks, thanks for watching the video. Until next time, peace.